And with that, I just have two more words to say. Obama out.